Hey J3 crew, it's that time of year. It's that time where we like to set up our planners, get prepared for the upcoming year, which is 2022. So today I am going to show you how I set up my vision boards in my Moxie Life planners. I have the daily planner, which you see right now, that was completed last night. And then I'm gonna go ahead and get started in my 6 month undated horizontal planner. And so the first thing we're gonna do is get my name on there. I don't know how y'all are with your planners, journals, any kind of stationery. It is very challenging for me to write the first thing down. It's just real extra. I don't know how extra you are, but I'm extra extra. But anyway, I decided to utilize one of my cutting machines. You know, we have these Silhouettes, the Cricuts, all the things we said we were gonna use to be creative. Yeah, so I was creative today to cut that on out and put my name down. Now, after I did that, I'm gonna go in and add a little floral decorations. Y'all know I like the florals. And then after that, we're gonna get into the vision board. Now, let me talk about my process of the vision board, because I want y'all to be able to watch this and just enjoy yourself without me doing all the talking all the way through. But anyway, with my vision boards, I do things different. A lot of people will write their goals down first and then go curate their vision around that. I do the opposite. I create my vision board and then I go in and pull goals from that vision board. I know it sounds a little odd. It's not that I don't know things that I want to do in 2022, but when you think of a vision board, it's like your dreams that you're placing down on paper, and then you want to speak those things into life. So I pull goals from that. Okay, so again, I do have goals that I'll be working on. However, I love to see what my mind wants to see in existence. All right, so I'm going to utilize a lot of sticker books. This particular vision board is stickers and my handwriting and nothing else. Okay, that's all it is. It's stickers with quotes. There will be some icon stickers, you know, all of those stickers that y'all bought and you was like,
I just really need these because they're going to keep me organized. They're going to let me see how life is.
Yeah, it's time to go ahead and pull those out, so you'll see how I use them in here. So I'm going to use sticker books from Gold Mine and Cocoa, Live Love Posh, and then there's going to be a couple of stickers from various shops. Now, I'm not going to come on screen and be like, hey, yeah, those stickers are from there, because there is going to be some splicing of the videos. But nonetheless, if you would like to know what kind of stickers I use, you can check me out on IG if you're not following me already. And that's going to be Journal Jot and Jibe on Instagram, and I have those things listed. That's the place where you get the photos, the reels, real fast type of situation. So make sure you follow me over there too. All right, so until then, y'all, prepare for your year. Don't get overwhelmed and use the things that you have and have fun with it, especially your vision board. Sometimes we can get too serious and too structured to the point you're overwhelmed. That ain't what we're doing in 2022. We're doing things a little different. Dream. If you haven't started your vision board tonight, go to sleep, wake up fresh, renewed, and then work on it. All right, so let me know in the comment section below, have you started your vision board, or do you have plans to work on it this weekend? All right, I'll catch y'all on the next one. I said this weekend, the upcoming week, because tomorrow is really Monday. Anywho, enjoy your evening or your morning whenever you're watching this, and have a great time when you work on your vision board. I'll catch y'all on the next one.
Yeah, you are my mind.